Hello, and welcome to BitBytes, the video series that will take you on an exciting journey of mobile DevOps with Bitrise. If you're new to the world of mobile CI/CD, don't worry, we've got you covered. In this BitByte, we'll be talking about how to create and add secrets and environment variables in the workflow editor on Bitrise. First, let's talk about secrets. Secrets are a specific type of environment variable that hide their information in an encrypted format, and their value is not exposed in the build logs. You can store confidential information, such as passwords or API keys, as secrets. Now, you can create a new secret in the UI of the workflow editor in two ways. The first way is to use the Secrets tab. Open your app on Bitrise, click the Workflow button on the main page, and go to the Secrets tab. Click the Add New button and type the environment variable key in the key input fields and the value into the value input field. Under the value, you can see the Expose for Pull Requests toggle. By default, secrets aren't exposed to pull requests. We strongly recommend not exposing the secrets to a pull request in most cases. On the right under the secret, click the Save button. The other method is to create the secret when modifying the step input values. You can only do this when the step input is marked as sensitive. To do this, open your app on Bitrise, click the Windows button on the main page, select a workflow, and find the step you want to configure. Find the sensitive input you wish to modify. Click the input field, and under the Create New Secret Environment Variable label, specify a key and a value for your new secret. Again, exposing secrets to a pull request is optional, and we again recommend not enabling it unless the value of this secret environment variable is another environment variable's input. Now, once you're done, you want to click the Save button. You can also edit an existing secret. Go to the Secrets tab and click Edit next to the value of your secret. Modify its value as needed, and on the right under the secret, click the Save button. You can also protect values of a secret by making it protected by clicking Make it Protected. Before you do this, understand no one will be able to reveal the value. You can, however, overwrite the value, but only by deleting the current one and creating a new one. And that's it. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and tune in to future episodes of BitBytes. We'd love to hear your feedback and suggestions for future topics, so please don't hesitate to reach out and join the community conversation at discuss.bitrise.io. Thanks again for watching, and happy building.